Recently, I was talking to a client of ours that's a lawyer, and I asked him, we're talking about his retirement plan and the company, and I said, "So, what do you figure the expenses are inside your retirement plan, like, the mutual funds?" He said, "What do you mean?" "Like, the fund expenses." I said, "I have no idea." And it doesn't stop surprising me that people don't know. It doesn't matter what your profession is. People just don't know what the mutual fund expenses are. And I don't care if your money's at Vanguard, Fidelity, American Funds, T. Rowe Price, John Hancock, I don't care. A mutual fund has an expense to it.